gone and I have to stick around here. Fuck this place.
Yes, I think there's something there. Nah, nothing sincere about Goshen or the chair that was going on way yesterday. No sight of them from the island. So they should be here by tonight.
Well, you better shot from your knife then.
Just don't kill them. The Astrakhan gang don't pay for corpses.
Sure thing.
Now, I'll be going. The brother wants to catch me standing up. We've been told to stay alert.
Yeah, you too.
So,
how's it going?
Did you oil the gate?
Nah, what for anyway?
Are you fucking with me? We're going after those caravaners at night, but this gate is so sneaky, you can hear it way over on the bridge.
Ah, I see. Well, nothing I can do. The boys took the oil.
Well, find it.
Hey, who's gonna stay here? You?
Alright, stay. I'll get it myself.
What is that? Did you hear that?
Gun.
stuff is making this sound.
Oh, damn! Who goes there?
It's one of them! A heretic!
You're from the train, aren't you? Well, hello there, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear.
Huh? Satanic trifles.
You see, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just... you know... don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of attacks lately, so they're kind of riled up. Silentius is brainwashing them all the time, too.
Sinful words, father!
You see this one? He's my son. Here, you do what Silentius says, or else you're in trouble. I heard that Crest joined you. That's good. He's a good man. It would be a shame for him to just die for nothing. And he's tough, too. Thanks for taking Katya and her child in as well. It was such a mess, you know? I'd come with you, too. I can shoot really well. Right after the war, it was like those Western movies around here. But I've got a son. And because of his mom's stupidity, he's a fish worshipper. And he won't leave this place, no matter what. I can't just leave the dummy here. Do you even know what that movie is, son? Have you heard about those? Enough pointing that gun of yours at me, bro. Just put it away and... Use your head. Enough pointing that gun of yours at me, brother. Just put it... Oh, sin, you're like a broken record. Use your head. You see how it goes here? Now, you better go now. Oh, you really might...
What the hell are you doing? You just broke it!
Did you know how much I paid Crest for the batteries alone? You damn!
First, it's a sin. Second, you just went and brought a heretic upon us with this hellish contraption. Think fish he was peaceful, and we won't get this lucky next time. And last, someone really might hear. Then neither of us would get away with it. Let's just go home and forget all about seeing the heretic and about this technological possession of yours. As if it never happened.